autonomous shuttle will be under the spotlight of the 2018 Paris Motor Show because they are becoming more and more concrete. We all have in mind the passenger car turned into autonomous vehicle by Waymo, Uber or Baidu. But the first major market for autonomous vehicle will be shuttle. Two main offers will compete: publicly operated shuttle replacing traditional buses, and privately operated shuttles providing ride-hailing services. Autonomous shuttles are very promising. First, because the associated market is as large as the robocab market, depending on location. Second, because they enable huge productivity gains. For publicly operated shuttles, it enables cities to reduce their public transportation subsidies. And for privately operated shuttles, it enables users to travel at the most competitive cost. Third, because they foster shared mobility, whereas robocab rather foster individual mobility and the associated congestion. And at last, automated shuttle enables cities to improve their public transportation offers with, on one side, less waiting time for users, because one traditional bus can be replaced by several automated shuttles, and more transportation lines, especially in areas with a demand too limited to set up a traditional bus line. The competition is already fierce, with three main types of player positioned on the autonomous shuttle market: startups such as Navya or EasyMiles, traditional automotive OEMs such as Toyota or Renault, and high-tech companies such as Baidu, for example. Obviously, autonomous shuttle will not replace the train and subway lines with high capacity, but they can take a significant share on the road, strongly impacting the urban landscape. The autonomous shuttle development speed will be mainly driven by the capability and willingness of public authorities to make their transportation system evolve.